this is Miss High, and this is Hallie, and she is going to help me with showing you how to play Skin and Bones on the ukulele.
Oh, that's going to be exciting.
Are you ready?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so here we are, and this is how your hand is going to be currently, because we're going to set up your fingers in the right way. So with Hallie's hand, I'm going to show you. With your first finger, you're going to see the strings go are counted from the bottom to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. So on this second string, which is the E string, you're going to put your first finger on the first fret of that E string. Okay? Now, the second finger is going to go on the second fret of the third string from the bottom. So your second finger is going to go there. Now you can tuck these kind of away because they're not going to get used. I want you everybody to see where those two fingers go. And use ballerina fingers, so you're using the tips of your fingers. So that first finger is on the first fret of the second string from the floor. And the second finger is on the second fret of the third string from the floor. So there you go.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so when you're looking down at the ukulele, this is where you need to make sure that you have your fingers. You have this one right here and this one here. So when you're looking down on your fingers, that's how it should look from over your shoulder, right there. Okay, now we're gonna focus on the finger picking part. Keeping your fingers in the positions that you've just had over here, I'm gonna have you use your fingers to finger pick. Now use your pinky underneath the strings to kind of give you a little guidance that kind of keeps you from sliding all over the place, okay? You're gonna use your thumb on the second string from your face and your first finger right here. Those two strings that you're pressing down at the top of the ukulele, you're gonna use those first, okay? So you're gonna go thumb, finger, finger, okay? And you're gonna do that again. Thumb, finger, finger. This is where it changes a little. Thumb, finger, top string, thumb, and come back to the other one. Thumb, okay? We're gonna do that again. Thumb, finger, finger. Thumb, finger, finger. Here's where it changes. Thumb, finger, top, thumb. Then, the last part is you're gonna do the outsides from the bottom to the top and then the insides from the bottom to the top. Okay, so out, out, in, in. Let's try that. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Now we're gonna do it from the top. So the two fingers here, those are the two strings you're using. Thumb, finger, finger, thumb, finger, finger. This is where it changes. Thumb, finger, top string, back to where your thumb was. And then out, out, in, in. And guess what? If you listen to that, that's the whole song until the very final part. Okay, not only is it a costume change, it's a directional change, it's a day change. But if you're wanting to do the song, I'm going to do it slowly. Well, it's a slow song anyway, but I'm going to do it slowly so that if you want to play along and do the full song, this is the way you do it. Put your fingers in those two positions that we've already established. Put your other hand in the position where you can finger pick it easily using your pinky as the anchor. And here we go.
There was an old woman all skin and bones.
That is skin and bones. Happy Halloween.